Holy Bible, Isaiah, chapter 37, verse 17. Let your ear be turned to us, O Lord, let your eyes be open, O Lord, and see, take note of all the words of Sennacherib who has sent men to say evil against the living God.